Hello, my lovely viewers. This is how I've been laying down my edges using a toothbrush and Curls Passion Fruit Edge Control. Begin by scoping out my fuzzy frizzes. My edges are long and healthy, and most of my hair is braided into the braid. I didn't request my braider to leave any hair out, so I don't have a lot of baby hairs to lay and slay. This is just simply how I lay my edges down to look nice. I begin by adding the product to my edges and then pushing my hair backward. All my hair is braided into the braid, so there's no need to pull your edges forward. I don't want to cause any kind of friction or breakage. And the product does have a little bit of color to it, but once you get it all worked in with the brush, it'll all go away. Choosing to use this particular edge control paste because with this one here in Florida and the humid days, it lasts the longest. I have tried a lot of other ones, but this one is the one that lasts the longer for me when I go outside. And I normally don't add this much product to my edges when I'm laying down my edges for my wash and go, but for my braids, I'm using a little bit more than what I normally do, just because I want this product to last all day and I just want it to look nice and neat all day long. I've had this tiny jar of Curls Control paste for a little bit over a year now. I use it quite frequently, so a little bit does go a long way. If I don't use this, I just use some Eco Styler gel to lay down my edges. So now I'm using my soft bristle toothbrush to kind of gently swipe the product back towards the braid, and I'm kind of molding the hairs in which direction I want it to go. And anything that I feel like I could do better with my fingers, I go ahead and use my fingers to kind of mold it and push it in the direction I want it to go, and just work the product into the hairs that's not braided. So after I have all my edges laid down and molded in the direction I want them to go, I go ahead and I use a long rectangle satin scarf to tie my edges down. This one that I'm using is available on my website, and I will have the link to the website in the description box below. I tie it snugly but not too tight. You don't want to tie your edges down too tight because tying it too tight can cause breakage. So please do it snug but not too tightly. Your edges will still come out laid down if you don't tie it super tight. So this is just a quick and simple way I've been laying my edges down. I am still loving my braids. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe and I will see you in the next video. Bye!